Hello YouTube, today we are reviewing the Power Rangers Megaforce Ghost and Great Megazord. This is a 5.5/6 inch figure of the Ghost and Great Megazord from Tensou Sentai Ghostager or Power Rangers Megaforce, and it comes with one card, as you can see. I did get this at the toy pit for around $35. Here's a quick rotation of the box, so you can see what's on the back. As you can see, you got the Ghostly Great Megazord up there, and you got the Ghostly Ultimate Megazord up there, and then you got the two little vinyl figures that you can get. This is from 2014, so it is a pretty old figure. I'm very excited to open this though, because this looks pretty articulated and it reminds me of the Retro Fire Megazords that I used to get when I was little. So here it is, the Ghost and Great Megazord. Yeah, this looks really cool. Before we get into this, let's look at the card. So here's the Ghost and Great Megazord card right here from the Power Rangers trading card game. I don't have the Morpher, the Ghost and Morpher. The one that you can, like, you know, you put the card in and it will read it. It is at Toy Pit for around $75 in box, like brand new. I might buy it just so I can review it, but I don't know if people will watch that review, because Power Rangers Megaforce and Tensou Sentai Ghostager is a very old Sentai slash Power Rangers season, so I don't think it will get a lot of views. I don't know. What do you guys think? Comment below if you think I should get it and review it, and if you'll watch it, because if you'll watch it, I'll definitely review it. Yeah. So here's the Megazord himself, and honestly, it looks sweet. As you can see, you got all the Zords right here. This one's definitely my favorite because it's a dragon, and I think that's sick. As you can see, it has the wings right here. As you can see, these do hinge down, kind of like the actual Megazord. As you can see, they did put some molding right here, or some indents, so it can be like the actual Deluxe Megazord, where you can put the headers right here, which is actually kind of cool. So yeah. Honestly, a really cool Megazord. So for articulation, it doesn't have too much. It has enough. So the head is on a ball joint, so it can go left and right. It can look up a little bit, down a little bit, do all that, and a little bit of neck pivot. Arms are go around 360. These do tend to fall off, so I'd be careful. Again, arms don't go out that much. They do hinge, as you can see, they do hinge. And you do get a little bit of a swivel right there. You get a waist swivel right here, and then legs can basically do the splits. They can go up about that much, back about that much. You get a single jointed knee, and they get hinges at the feet. So yeah, he's a little bit articulated, but not as much as like a regular figure, but you can still get some good poses, which I think is really cool. And then for comparison, here he is next to the Dino Charge Megazord, or Koryugen. Get some action poses together. Yeah, no, this is really cool. They look cool together. Now, if you want a sense of scale, here he is to a Lightning Collection Dino Charge red figure. Here he is next to the Dino Charge Megazord. And if you want a real Megazord comparison, or like Mecha comparison, here he is next to the Deluxe Koryugen full action version. And lastly, here he is to the Dino Charge Lines Dino Charge Gold, or Koryu Gold, if he wants to stand. There you go. So my final thoughts on this guy. Personally, I think this is a really cool Megazord. It is a pretty old figure, I know, but he's pretty formidable. It's a really cool, like, small, stylized version of the Gosei Great Megazord, which I think is one of the best Megazord designs, a pretty underrated Megazord, to be honest, or Mecha, because not a lot of people like Gosager, and not a lot of people like Mega Force, so, yeah. So yeah, that'll be the end of the video. Definitely gonna have some fun taking some photos with this guy. I think I can get some pretty cool stuff out of it. So yeah, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.